Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the one application, and it shows there was a problem parsing the package. So how to fix this kind of error messages on your Android mobile? But before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error message is happening? And my guessing is, if your APK file is maybe not downloaded fully and this type of error is occurring. And another one of the reason is, maybe your Android settings are not allowed to install the particular application. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, check if your APK file is fully downloaded or not. So once it downloaded fully, now just open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can search install unknown apps. And then simply click to open that setting location. So here it shows some applications, but I tried to download this APK file via my WhatsApp messenger. So in this section, I locate that WhatsApp and simply click to open it. So now I try to enable this option, allow from this source. So friends, remained one message. These applications are based on your APK file, receive application. So once you enable it, now you can try to install that same application. And this is method 1. So next method is, just install this APK parser mobile application via our Google Play Store. So once the installation process is completed, now you can click to open this application. So here you can press select an APK file and then locate your downloaded APK file, which means that which application you want to install it. So once you select your application, it shows some options, but you can select common edit and the third one. So here also it shows some technical informations, but in this section you can click to change this value from this following option: minimum SDK version, and it is default set to 21, but you can change it to 14, and then click to save these changes, and it starts to processing. So you can wait for a few seconds, and when your app is ready to use, so now this time you can click to install this application. So I hope this trick will fix your issue. So this is the way you can easily fix your Android applications not installing problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.